Hi, I'm Hannah First, and I am the co-host of Adore's podcast, BDAQ Uncensored. Today, I'm showing you what's inside my bag. I usually always have my water bottle. These are Adore Beauty brushes, Benefit Hoola bronzer, and then I have a Makeup Forever setting powder because I get really oily. Oh, there's a mouse in here. A wallet, phone, a notebook, headphones, Compagnie de Provence. It's their like shea butter hand cream. I always have so many lip balms. Ulla Henriksen, I've got their peptide, Pout Preserve Peptide Lip Treatment. Two Lano Lips Banana, which is more of like a gloss. And then I have the 101 ointment, which is like more of a balm. I've got sunscreen, Ultraviolet Supreme Screen. I always have these Who Is Elijah mini fragrances. They're 10 mil. My two favorites are Nightcap and Morning After. The last thing, sunglasses. That's it.